excuse me, Friday. Sorry about that. Test on Friday. Please make sure you're ready for that. We will meet in the art room like usual. You have nothing to turn in. Incomplete. Let's see what we have here real quick. Okay, quiz 31 by Tuesday. Now let's see. Ethan, you took that quiz. Landon, I think you took that quiz. Yes, you did. I was trying to think which one you took and which one you didn't. So, Andrew, I believe you're taking yours today or tomorrow, whatever you told me. I have sent the quiz and you're ready to go, okay? Now, this was due yesterday, Andy, so it's too late to turn this in. And this was due yesterday, so it's too late to turn that in, okay? Now, quiz 32 by Thursday. That's you, Landon. You requested Thursday. I approved that, so make sure. Oh, Landon, listen carefully. I need to know what class period you're taking it and what teacher so I can send that to the appropriate person. So please let me know about that. Today we will take notes and we will work on homework. Okay, now listen carefully. We're starting chapter 11 today. It's a pretty cool chapter, but it can be confusing. We will be looking at equations or functions that give us graphs of parabolas, which we've done before, circles, ellipses, and hyperbolas. These different types of equations can be confusing, so make sure you understand the different forms of each equation. Now, the video today is about parabolas. This is a topic we looked at earlier this year, but we did not study the focus and the directrix of a parabola, and that is what we'll be doing today. Okay, so there's going to be some new stuff, actually a lot of new stuff, so please be ready to pay attention. Here's your teaching video for today, about 35 minutes long. Next, work on this assignment here, please. And here's the help video.